a piece. And I want to thank everybody for coming early and checking us out. This next song is off of it. It's called Rise.
Come on.
fucking pace myself. Hey, I wanted to just say something real quick before we finish up. You got a couple more, don't worry. I know it's like I'm playing 18 times, but I don't do it for scene points. I don't fucking do it to be some kind of Providence fucking scenester. I do it because I love metal, and I love this family here, and I love my friends. All the bands that I am playing for are people I grew up with, and they're fucking special people to me. So, you know, that's just how it is, man. So, I'm proud to be here. I'm honored to be a part of this. So thanks for having me, man. Alright, this next one's kinda new. It was written originally back in 1825. We rehashed it. But yo, give it up for all the fucking bands except me tonight. Fucking Red Mantis, Reek, minus me, and fucking All Lady Church. It's gonna be a great night, man. It already is. This one's called Oblivious Ways. Thank you. That song went out to Ted Bundy when he stopped taking his medication.
One more for me, guys, all right?
Okay, well, we got two real short ones. Does that count as one?
I would say so.
He's a good guy. Give it up for the sound guys, fucking doing a good job. Alright, this next song is for all you, like, real fucking metal nerds. If I'm not gonna tell you the title or the band, but if you guess it, I will give you a free demo at the end of the show. So we'll see how fucking cool you are.
Thank you.
Get those fucking hands off!